It started out as a normal salad with tomatoes, cucumbers, peppers, feta cheese, mint, salt, and olive oil. After I mixed it all together, I remembered I had these ginormous tropical avocados. They actually have less fat than the Haas avocados. So I scooped out some of the flesh from the middle and scooped the salad right into the avocados. You see, now it's not a normal salad anymore.